He's bad. To the bone, that is. He's hardcore. And he's a good lad. Well, at least from my perspective. But if there's one thing he loves more than anything else, it's nightcore and anime. No, that does not make him a weeaboo, you conformist. And this hardcore bloke goes by the name of...
Gento Nightcatha!